Welcome to Thai Chain and Coffee again. In this episode I have a special Von Driest bike I brought from a guy in Holland from a while ago. The special bike is a very, very rare bike and very, very beautiful. It is a jubileum bike for Von Driest from this time where he was being world champ in 88, and then he made this bike a couple of hundreds in 98, and this is number 54. So there are so a lot of beautiful details on this bike. So I think, I don't think it has been used very much. So I just think that it have hang on the wall some places. So the bike has record 10 speed. And record titanium rear drill, and yes, everything is changed to titanium bolts and lots of parts are changed out. So golden chain and everything, pulley wheels are also in gold. So it is very, very beautiful. And look at the details here in the backside of the frame. It is the same design as on the saddle. And also here on this shirt that belonged to the bike. Also the same sign. Legit edition 500. So I will get made around 500 pieces of this bike. So it is very collectible, and I think it is a good investment if somebody wants to buy something like this. And if you can find a bike in good shape and condition. So there are also some special details down here, like you can see in the backstage and the frame. It's very, very beautiful made in carbon and alloy. The back side of the frame is carbon, and the tubing around here is alloy, and the fork is also carbon, and also the wheels is with record now. So I hope you can understand my bad English, but I do what I can. So but like I said before, in the spring we will try to test all these bikes. It could be very fun to try them out, and I have some good friends that are using lots of and testing lots of bikes every week, so that will help me to test those bikes, and I will also get a better person to make a film about this. So I hope it will be fun someday. So thank you for this time, and thank you for your time to watch this beautiful thing. Bye. Bye.